Dear chess friends, welcome at the Royal Chess Channel. My name is Manik Mikulas. I want to show you a game between Nguyen Taiwan and Yakovenko Dmitry. It was Najdorf Sicilian. White played knight b3. Unusual move. White won't. After e6, g4. And main idea is surprise opponent. Black play knight c6. Possible is e6. g4, b5. Or g4, h6. Queen a2. Queen e2, b5. Bishop g2, bishop b7. Black wants sometimes b4, a3. And this position is unclear. For example, castle a5, interesting move. I can't take pawn, but after knight takes g4, white is better because just take on c6 and is better position. But interesting rook is rook a8. It's impossible knight takes c6 because it's check and mate. Knight b3, and now have black strong move knight a2 check, because now is e4 and g4 hanging, and black will win pawn back, so black is okay. Also, after g4 is okay, b5. But this position, white is little better, but not so much. Or h5. And also, good move after knight b3 is g6. Bishop b3, bishop g7. It's Najdorf's a6, but white knight is already on b3. So it's not so very good. No, knight f3, knight c4. And also this position should be okay for black. Okay, let's go back to the game. Knight c6, bishop e3, e6, g4, h6, queen e2, g5. Game begin. White play long castle. Better boss h4. For example, if black takes on h4, long castle, knight d7, I just play f4 and position is okay. Also possible is rook g8. I just take after knight e5, g4 is hanging, so f3. Queen Queen f2, because black cannot play knight b6. Also position is okay for white. What to do after bishop d7? This is f4 is interesting move. Because sometimes white want e5, g5 or e5. And for example this position. Now he's threatening e5. Now it's very interesting position g5, black take and e5. And what is the idea? For example, d takes e5. Why just take on g5, knight d5. And now is white winning. Rook takes d5. E takes d5, knight takes d5, queen is hanging. And for example, queen d8 is bishop b6. And for example, queen c8. Well, just take a knight b6 and queen h5, attacking f7 and threatening rook d1 and rook f1. Not at this, but this is winning position because he's attacking rook, bishop and pawn and is winning. So let's go a little back. If knight h7, immediately well, just play queen d3 and is hanging d6 and knight on h7 and is winning. Okay, let's go back to the game. White play long castle, knight e5. White play h3. Better is f3. Black play b5, f4. Black took, white took, queen c7, a3. Because black want b4 and bishop b7 and attack pawn on e4, so bishop g2, knight fd7. Black want knight b6, knight c4 and rook c8. Rook h f1, bishop g7, knight d4. Mistake, better was queen f2. And now black can long castle or even castle, short castle. Also position is unclear. Knight d4 and now black played queen c4. Looks very good, but better was knight c4. Because now he's threatening knight takes a3. Not immediately, because white just can take on d6 and f7 is hanging. or not here in this position, and white is winning. So after knight c4, queen f2, castle, also black is okay. Even knight c4, queen f2 is possible short castle, but long castle is better. So black play queen c4, queen f2, b4, knight b3, castle, knight a2, queen a4, knight c3, queen c6. Black is planning win, so didn't repeat it moves because he could go here and will be draw. Now white play knight g3, queen g3 is another mistake. Better was g5, threatening bishop e7. Also this position is very unclear. White have pawn more, but black a very good compensation. Because after queen g3, rook ac8, also here better was a5, and black is much better. g5, of course this is mistake because black just played queen c7, knight on a5 is hanging, and black is winning. Okay, g5, h5. And here are black much better because king is very weak on b2 is weakness and is winning. After rook ac8, white play g5, h5, bishop f3, h4, queen g2. If I take on h4, black is winning because white cannot take on b3. So h4, white play queen g2, queen b6, simple threat knight c4 and knight takes b2. White play g6, black take on g6. And again knight c4, queen e2, queen b4, again knight takes b2, this threat. So white change the rooks and this position is much better, almost winning for black. Queen d8, white has some contra plane but not enough, and this is already winning. Check, rook b4, this is nothing because black just take and or here, and position is winning. check and black resign. Oh, white resign, pardon. So question is, where white make the mistake? I think first I've moved knight and move 10 after g5. Better was h4 immediately, and I think I move 23. Not queen g5, maybe better is g5 immediately or queen d6. Because after queen g3, is threatening bishop h6 and more contraplay than at the game. I hope you enjoyed this video. We will meet again. Bye.